Hallo.
Hallo.
Also, letztes Mal haben wir recht eindringlich um Einsendungen gebeten für weitere Fragenkategorien. Es haben sich tatsächlich auch entgegen meinen Erwartungen Leute gemeldet. Wir möchten uns an dieser Stelle bedanken bei den hier aufgeführten Leuten, die ich jetzt nicht vorlesen will, weil es länger dauert, die Kategorien eingesendet haben, die wir verwendet haben. Es haben noch ein paar Leute mehr eingesendet, die wir nicht so gut verwenden konnten, aber falls da noch tolle Fragen waren, die ich übersehen habe, bitte ich zu entschuldigen, dass ich etwas verplant war. Ansonsten werden wir jetzt anfangen und hoffen, alle haben Spaß und der Ray wird mal Kandidaten akquirieren.
Ah, ich darf das wieder machen. Ja, wir brauchen für die erste Runde 3 Kandidaten. Wer traut sich als erster auf die Bühne und blamiert sich vor der gesamten Öffentlichkeit? Die Hände gehen ja hoch wie im Kino. Ja, der Erste darf gleich. Ja, meinetwegen.
Hörst du was?
Wir wollten der Fairness eigentlich mal auf Gleichberechtigung achten, aber es melden sich keine Damen, dann kommen die grünen Haare ja auch noch. Er. Nein. Wir haben eine Frau, dann lassen wir die Frau mal vor. Ja, wo ist sie jetzt? Sie wollte nicht? Ja gut, dann doch hier vorne die grünen Haare. Blau, grün, ach, Farben 300.
Meine Güte.
Ah,
okay, dann fangen wir mal an. Ja, Absicht. Genau, du haust am besten auf dein Wasser und jetzt sagst du, wie du heißen möchtest.
Gregory. So wie Gregor mit Y hinten.
Okay, genau.
Y? Ja.
Jetzt du.
Duracell.
Ein Häschen trommelt noch.
Mit kleinen D. Dann erst Entner. Egal.
Jetzt.
Hallo. Mein Pseudonym ist heute Bernd.
Okay, hallo Bernd. Mit D oder mit T?
Mit B.
Aber hast du nicht viel zu kurze Arme?
Duracell mit 2L.
Nein. Das ist nur zur Verwirrung. Okay. Wie ging das noch? Ah, ja genau, wir brauchen einen Anfangskandidaten. Dazu brauchen
wir müssen erst einmal die Kategorien erklären, Zack.
Oh. Dann mach doch mal.
Ich sehe es so schlecht.
Ich kenne die doch nicht. Also wir haben 5 Kategorien in der ersten Runde, 2. In der ersten Runde 2. Ist auch die letzte Runde 2 für heute. Das erste ist Temperature. Wir haben eigentlich gesagt, wir tun in Englisch halten, oder?
Nein.
Oh. Ist hier irgendjemand, der es in Englisch möchte?
Nein. Oh Mann.
Anyone here who doesn't speak German? Okay.
По-русски, да?
Okay, we'll try in English. All the categories should be English. The first one's temperature. It's about temperature.
The second one is tracks, with yes, in a way. It's about recording formats, so to speak, in the way in which something is recorded on a media. So you will see when you see the questions, the pictures.
Okay, the third one is cheat codes. We don't know if anybody still knows it, but there was a time where cheat codes weren't easily downloaded on the internet, but you had to know them. Possibly someone still knows them. So they are from games, and we usually give the cheat code and want to know the name of the game.
The fourth category is HTML escapes, which are escaped characters in a way or other way, and we want to know which character this would be.
Okay, and the last category, because it was the year of Einstein, we have in category for Einstein, it is questions or answers related to Einstein.
Okay. Then, does anybody of the candidates not know how the game is played? No, okay. So we can skip that. So we need someone to start, and for that we need a random generator who picks one of the candidates. And the random generator this year is there. Actually, I was trying to replace him by a small shell script, but...
But it was buggy.
Okay, pick.
Okay, the random generator picks Gregory. And a last thing, I think we had it last year, but to make sure we again have double Jeopardy questions. So the category you choose can be important, because if you hit the double Jeopardy question, you have the chance to double your current...
Zero.
Risk the double amount of the question, and only the person who chose the category can answer. So preferably choose categories and high questions.
Okay, start.
We play in English.
Yes? We play in English.
Okay. So HTML escapes 200.
200? Okay, Gregory?
It's an ampersand.
Yes.
No!
Oh!
What is an ampersand?
What is an ampersand? Sorry.
We can't give that, or?
No, that's wrong.
We ask if you know the rules.
What's an ampersand?
No. Hit the buzzers.
Someone should...
Ah, okay.
What's the ampersand?
Right.
Okay.
The HTML category is dull in English, isn't it? Gregory again.
So, HTML escapes 300.
That's an easy one. Yes?
What is a minus?
A minus?
No. No, that's wrong.
I said it's easy in English. Nobody?
What is degree?
What is the degree sign? Yeah, it's okay.
Yes, the degree sign. Choose the next question. Answer.
HTML escapes 100.
Okay.
What is the sign for the German Ü?
Right.
For big.
No, no, the capital E.
It's okay, yes. It's okay, Manuel, right.
Mm-hmm. Okay, HTML escapes 400.
We have other categories too. One letter before the A is Gregory.
What is capital A?
I said one before the A.
No, that's wrong.
Nobody? It's the ad sign. We stopped it. We don't have publicum prices.
What?
Okay, we need the random number generator, and he chooses Gregory.
Gregory. Very random.
Of course.
So we take the Einstein 100.
Oh, no HTML anymore?
Or I saved that.
The moment. What is E equals MC factor 2?
Square, but okay.
Square, but it's okay. Yeah. Go on.
Cheat codes 200.
Cheat codes 200? God. Actually, there were several games. But any of them. Uh-oh.
I think this will be in hard category. I think you're all doomed.
Okay. It's Commander Keen or other ID software games.
Commander Keen.
Okay, we choose Bernd.
Cheat codes must be gray.
Why is the 100 still there?
Because I don't remember the right correct key.
Oh, okay.
Get us some reward.
What do we do now? We don't remember
the key. It's okay, just play on and ignore that one.
Okay, cheat code 300.
This is actually the game name called with these parameters. Obviously, it's a game for Unix operating systems because Windows users don't know how to use command line switches.
Just a guess, what is Tux Razor?
No, much older game.
I think we have two young candidates for this. Okay, we... Manuel?
The correct answer?
We choose Gregory.
Great, the correct answer.
The correct answer?
I think you know it. Your file is broken, please tell.
What is NetHack?
Okay.
Okay, now choose a random.
We already chose Gregory.
Again?
Random.
Okay, HTML...
I think my shell script was less buggy.
HTML HTML escape 500.
Ooh. Oh, that's another Germany question.
Okay, how much do you want to risk?
How much points, money, whatever, do you want to risk? From 50 up to 1,000, I think.
Yes.
How much?
Oh, I take the whole 1,000.
Okay. Good luck.
So, what is this character?
Again, it's easy in English.
It's a character uncommon in German.
The French one?
Now? The time's up.
What are you thinking?
I have to answer, yes.
You have to question.
You have to answer.
I have to question. So,
it makes perfectly sense.
Yeah. What is iQuest? But actually, it's...
So, no idea? Okay.
Yes, I know. Oh, what is this equals signs which is estimated. This is...
Oh, I know which sign you mean.
A good
now.
Guess,
how it's called.
Sorry, it's wrong.
It's wrong, good.
It's wrong. Okay, it's wrong. It's an inverse...
Question mark.
And...
Usually used in, for example,
somehow,
in Spain.
Somehow the program seems to think that someone else should have answered. Right.
Manuel, oops.
That's okay. Forget that part, please.
Okay.
Okay, we choose Duracell.
Cheat code 100.
Yep, yep. 100, yes.
What is Doom?
Yes, correct. Go on. Another cheat code, maybe?
A temperature 500.
Temperature? Oh. Okay.
You can know this. We don't ask things nobody knows. Possibly you don't know it was Danzig.
It's a very low temperature, which...
You don't necessarily have to give it in Celsius, I think.
Spelling error. Miss Auret. Miss Auret.
So what? Do you want to know when I wrote this? Hint, it's not too long ago. Anyway.
You're buzzering? Okay.
So what is 0 Fahrenheit?
Right!
Correct!
It's minus 32 on Celsius. It's minus 32 on Celsius.
No, minus 17 dot something.
Okay.
Luckily, you answered in Fahrenheit.
Yes.
Okay, please, the next question.
Go on.
Answer.
Temperature 100.
Ice melts.
What is above 0 degrees in Celsius?
Yes.
Correct.
Correct.
Temperature 200.
Okay. The temperature of the background radiation of space.
You don't have to give it in Celsius or Fahrenheit.
What is 0 degrees in Kelvin?
No, that's too cold.
Unfortunately, no.
What is approximately 3 degrees Fahrenheit, Kelvin?
Yes.
Okay.
That's so correct. It's about 2.7, but that's okay.
Kelvins are degrees. I just wanted to say it's not degrees in Kelvin.
Yes. That was, I hesitated. So 300 temperature.
Water boils at this temperature, measured in Réaumur.
Okay, what is 0?
Unfortunately, no.
Shit.
0 Celsius is the same as 0 Réaumur. But it's not 100. Hint. Nope.
Yes, that's correct for the audience, but...
You can play in the next round, okay?
Okay, Bernd has the next question.
Okay.
Hey, you're getting random.
Yeah, that's random.
Cheat codes 500.
Oh. Bill and Ted. It's a game with little, small people-like creatures.
Zach, you have a countdown over your head.
What is the lemmings?
Correct.
Yes. Go on.
Tracks 300.
Oh, tracks?
Tracks 300, okay. Yes.
That's an easy one. Okay, as a hint, the media moves in the same direction as these nice black lines.
We're searching for a media recording format which records in this simple pattern. There are several.
I assume you have it at home. At least most people should.
What is audio tape?
Yes.
Correct. Double-sided stereo, but a double-sided stereo audio tape.
Okay.
Okay, then video track, tracks 200.
Burnt.
What is a disc, a vinyl disc?
A what disc? Ah, okay, yeah, a vinyl disc, yeah, correct.
That's correct.
And even DVDs today are still recorded in this way, so it's a bit silly for data, but...
No.
Okay, there's a hole in the middle, yeah, that's right. Okay, next one.
Einstein 200.
This is where he was born. Yes?
What is Lucerne?
No. Sorry. It's so easy, I forgot it.
No more answers?
Okay.
It's Ulm.
Ah, Ulm. Nice little town.
Versus CCC Ulm. In the year of Einstein. Okay, we choose Gregory.
Again?
We had Bernd the last time.
So let's have a look at tracks 400.
Okay.
It's a videotape.
Yes.
Yeah. But this was not a question.
What is a videotape track?
Do we want
VHS.
I would say because he added VHS, we let it count.
Okay.
The audience is against you. What did you do today? Again, what? Yes or no?
I think it's more yes than no.
I think it was a small yes, yeah. Woo! But this was the last time for today, okay?
This will cost you some beers later on.
Choose the next.
So, tracks 100.
Okay.
I would still guess the hole in the middle is missing, but...
What is a compact disc?
A compact disc is wrong.
The CD is the same as a vinyl disc.
Think harder.
Okay.
For example, in hard disk.
Yes. Hard disk.
Okay, we choose...
Too easy.
We choose Duracell. He doesn't do anything. Always lets the others lose their points.
Okay.
Temperature 400.
Temperature for 400? Paper starts to burn.
452 Fahrenheit.
55 Fahrenheit. What is it?
What is a 452 Fahrenheit?
Wrong, sorry, we can't give this. Oh. And for the others, it's not the lowest possible temperature where paper starts to burn. So the number also wasn't completely correct. Hmm. Another guess? Possibly you read it in a book?
What is 471 degrees?
No, that is even hotter.
So, your time?
We are looking for the classical one.
There's a book with this title.
Hmm? What? Yeah.
Okay, what is Fahrenheit 451?
Oh.
Okay.
Okay, we choose.
Moving on.
Duracell again.
Tracks 500.
This was a difficult one. So we gave a picture of the recording device.
Actually, probably nobody but the one who thought of this question knows this thing.
So I think we can stop it here. Oh, we have someone in the audience. Okay, for later.
Okay, as far as I have been told, this was some experimental video recorder from America far, far ago. Nobody remembers it. No, even older than Video 2000.
Okay.
I'm sorry about this question.
Okay.
I don't know an exact name. It was an experimental prototype. Experimental prototypes don't have names.
I think it was EP1000 video. Okay. Gregory, the next question, answer, please.
Okay, then cheat codes 200.
That's not there anymore.
Well, please ignore it.
Okay, I ignore it. So, Einstein 300.
He got the Nobel Prize for this.
What is the special
Don't try it wrong.
Okay.
It's
no,
wrong.
Sorry. Okay.
What is physics?
I guess this is correct, but I'm not completely sure. Is it really physics? But I guess it was physics, yes.
But that's not what we wanted to know.
Yeah, but correct. It's a correct question for this answer.
Well, then he could answer with some construct like the answer
give him
is
the point. The audience was pro.
Okay.
You can't first applaud like hell and then shout. Okay, the correct answer is a photo effect.
Photo effect, yeah.
Bernd, please the next one.
Cheat code is 400.
Whiz. It's an old game which title started with Whiz.
Even with Whiz. I think it was known mainly from the C64.
Yes, correct.
Possibly Amiga, I'm not sure. So you were possibly accepted
with
for
a
Gregory.
Cute cat in the form of a small green ball.
It doesn't help, Zach.
Okay. It's Whizball.
A few fans left. Okay. So the last decision is made by Duracell.
Einstein 400.
The next isn't a decision.
Okay.
400 or 500?
400.
400.
This was his last place of employment. Oh! Yes, this was his last place of employment. Ignore the is. Next year we will have a live editing feature. Nobody? It was the University of Princeton.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, so deduct 500 points for me, but I don't think it's going to matter.
You lose, Zach. 500, last one.
This was his job title at the patent office. You can say it in German if you want.
Do we know it in English? I don't think so.
No?
Well, we want exactly.
I don't think it was Anwalt.
Okay.
It wasn't the question anyway.
It was the question anyway. Yeah.
But it's not Anwalt.
It's a very funny name.
Yes. In German it is Experte dritter Klasse.
But he later advanced to zweiter Klasse. So what a career.
Okay, I think.
Okay, we have a very clear winner by not answering any question except for one. Hey, wait, we have fantastic prizes also for the losers. It's the first time we actually.
The prizes actually were sponsored mostly by the OpenBSD team. We love OpenBSD.
But we also have the original Hacker Zonk. It's made by Hacker Pshaw. I don't know what it is, but we call it the Zonk. So. So this goes to the winner of each round. Okay.
Who stole the prizes?
This was Duracell, a Hacker Zonk. Sektu the prizes. I search new candidates. Okay, so who's ready for the second round? But not somebody who goes out with a minus score, okay? Are you sure? No minus score? We have five hands pointing on him, okay. I'm counting the hands pointing on a person. So we have four persons pointing on him. Be careful, this is a round which has a few questions related to German local things, so possibly people should be from here or know about Germany a bit. Is this okay for you? Okay then. I I told I'm counting fingers pointing on persons, so point your fingers on your candidate of choice. Think we have a winner at the end.
Gerade hier kommt jetzt gerade, wo ich keinen Plan habe. Weil eben wäre es gut gewesen.
Ja, dann verstehen wir
uns ja. Okay. Start with you, hit your button, and pronounce your name.
Tri Phoenix is the name, with a big P. Oh.
Kann man schlecht lesen.
Tri Phoenix. T-R-I. Yeah.
Hit your button.
Guide.
Go on. Till. T-I-L-L. That's an easy name.
Okay, so Zach, start telling us.
Now, as you can see, we are right in the first round. Please search the memory around after the whole show.
You have seen this first.
Okay, we start off with quotes, which are famous quotes from movies.
I think it's all movies.
Yes, movies. Yes. And we want to know the movie or maybe the main the character who said it.
Second one is Fast Food. It's, I think nobody knows really here, but possibly you have someone sometime eaten it.
The third one is Politicians, which is... Okay.
So we have a few things politicians in Germany did, and we want to know who did it.
Yes, not nice things, but it's politicians anyway. Regional is about regional chaos. It's a category with nice pictures. We want to know where this is from, basically. And the last one?
The last one is, I think, all German TV stations. No? Possibly not all German, but it's mostly German TV stations. And we want to know the name of the station for the logo. It's a very silly category, but you didn't send any better ones.
Okay. Then we can start, and we start by the not-so-random-random number generator.
It's a completely random-random generator, and it completely randomly chooses Till.
Okay. The one with the easy name.
Station logos 300.
Okay.
Watching a lot of TV, huh? We removed the text.
Yes? What is the logo of... Still guessing. What is the logo of Phoenix?
Correct.
Yes. So you get to continue.
I'll take station logos 200.
That's an easy one.
What is cable one?
Yes.
Station logo 100.
Yeah. Okay. What was the logo of Cable One? Yeah.
That's okay. It was a question.
Yeah, okay. 100. 100.
What is the logo of Z1?
Yes.
Or more correct, what
Station
was the logo, but
is Station it the logo 400.
We have more than one category. As I said, all German TV stations.
Just wait for the 500.
Yeah.
Everyone should know this one.
Seen it.
They sent a lot of videos.
What's the station logo of Al Jazeera?
Correct. But we have to warn you, now you're on the CIA list. I would not recommend number 500 for anybody now. So choose the next one.
Politician 300.
He brought us Toll Collect.
Who is Manfred Stolpe?
This is correct.
Next Do you one. Like him?
No.
Thank you.
Take Next quotes one. 300.
Dodge this.
Good. Who is Trinity from Matrix?
Yes.
Or what did Trinity say in Matrix? Try to be a bit more precise, please. Next one.
Fast food 100.
Tomato, cheese, oregano.
What's the ingredients of pizza margherita?
Correct.
Correct.
Next one.
Quotes 400.
Oh, that's a double jeopardy question.
Yeah.
800.
800. Okay, applause for Till, please. Very easy, yes.
They use my thoughts. I don't know how they do it, but they do it.
I don't think there's an English version of the movie.
Yeah, but for our English speakers, I tried to translate it.
What did Karl Koch say in 23?
Correct! Yes.
We don't insist on the name of the character, but it's good you know
okay.
it.
Okay, next one, please.
Regional 300.
Oh, it's a bit small.
Okay.
You can see we removed the name, but it's not very long, so you might guess if you don't want to know it.
What is the logo of the Chaos Computer Club Ulm?
That's correct.
Correct.
We're promoting Ulm a lot lately.
Station logos 500.
Was tust du?
Yeah, just read it.
We don't expect anybody to know, but we got it, and it's so funny that this exists. No, it's not Al Jazeera Japan.
No.
Almost. It's the Al Jazeera Children's Channel. Okay, the random number generator chooses Tri Phoenix.
Regional 200.
Okay. You should have looked where the people said who.
Till has already clicked.
What's the logo of Chaos Computer Club Cologne?
Cologne.
Oh. No.
Possibly have seen it in the last time because you
If you would have listened to these people down there, you could have guessed by their speech.
Possibly looked at the at the Easter Hack website for next year or something, you could have seen it. It's allowed to hint, isn't it? All can press a button. No. Okay.
It's Vienna.
It's a Chaos Nahe Gruppe Wien, yes.
No.
Of course.
Okay, deduct another 200 points from my account.
Okay, the random damage that chooses till.
Again?
Again, no, not again. Try Phoenix was the last one.
Oh, okay, sorry.
You should replace your memory.
Go on, fast forward 300. What's the question of the döner salesman?
Okay.
Correct.
Okay. Don't ask us. I told you, Zach. Okay, next one.
I take quotes 100.
What is the life of Brian?
Okay.
Okay, what is a quote of the movie, but it's okay. Go
next
on.
Next one.
Politicians 100.
He wants to track people. Lots of people.
Who's Mr. Sheely?
No, he's not there anymore. This idea is new.
Who is Wolfgang Schäuble?
This is correct. We all remember this can never happen because the law says it cannot be. Except, of course, we change the law.
Politicians 200.
No. Biometric passports.
Till?
Who is Mr. Sheely?
Yeah, correct. Yes. Next one.
I take fast food 200.
Olympia. I told you nobody knows this.
It wasn't my question.
Yeah, but you insisted on this question.
No.
Yes. I remember it.
I told you just I know it.
Okay, anyway. It's an item which is
from
not a complete
Chinese man usually.
Not a complete meal. Okay.
No, it's not biomass. What is spring rolls? Correct. Okay.
Okay, okay.
We choose good. I can't read the name, so the random numerator has
behind your head.
Ah, easily. Okay, we choose.
Regional 100.
That should be an easy one. At least it's 100.
I thought it's the easy one because it's one of the oldest logos. Who could have one of the oldest logos? There were a few of the early congresses. What should I do here with this candidate? Yeah?
What is the logo of the Chaos Computer Club Hamburg?
Yeah.
Correct.
Quotes.
The others drop your membership.
Quotes 200.
I'll be back.
Who is Terminator?
In which movie? Okay.
Terminator 2.
It's correct.
Yeah. Terminator 2.
It's okay, anyway.
Okay, choose the next, please.
Politicians 400.
website blockings, and we had much fun with that.
For example, dangerous sites like rotten.com. Tim?
Who's...
The first name doesn't matter.
Müntefering?
No, not Müntefering.
No. Another try? Okay.
The long forgotten Mr. Bissau.
Mr. Bissau.
Okay, is the next one for Try Phoenix, please?
Fast Food 400. What is French fries with mayonnaise and ketchup?
Yes.
What?
No, it's okay. It's correct.
Let's take 500.
We have a close race.
Okay.
Nobody watched the nice movie Super Size Me?
What is a Burger King XXL?
Don't try it wrong.
What is a Big King XXL?
No.
No? Wrong
this
company.
Has even more.
What is a Big Mac?
Correct.
Yes. Go on.
Regional 400.
So we want to know the city. We know it's the logo of Entropia EV. What city? You should do something for your publicity, Entropia EV. So what is Karlsruhe?
Karlsruhe? Yes. Anyone here? No Karlsruhe.
Okay, we have three questions left and Till can choose.
Politicians 500.
No, no.
Who's Ola Schmidt?
Yeah, correct.
Very good.
Okay.
Quotes 500.
It's a nice quote.
But it's not a real hacker movie.
Not exactly. It's quite old. Should we play it again?
Till?
What's Gone with the Wind?
No! Another one wants to risk 500 points with a guess? No?
No?
Till?
Casablanca, what is this movie? Oh!
Yes!
You rescued your 500 points. The last question.
Regional 500.
Surprise.
Oh, yes. It's a little bit small. I'm sorry about that.
It's a logo, of course.
I think we have some lack in knowledge about CCC here. Okay.
Okay, what's the logo of Bits and Bucks, who is mainly in Erlangen in the area?
airline.
Anybody here?
One. Wow.
Okay, we have a winner, which is Till.
Till, congratulations.
Try Phoenix is close. And no minus points this time. Very good.
No.
Okay, so another hacker song for you. And stay for the last round, you know? So there's a final round with Feifei, the last year's winner. Okay, so for our last round today, we need three more candidates.
It's not the last round.
The last candidates round, yeah. So okay. Please point your fingers on your candidate of choice. Not so many anymore. Ah, okay, here. Again, a last chance. Any women? Do you want? Yeah, okay. So okay, here. Do you want? Yeah. So we have two women.
Wow. Okay,
this will be the hexing round.
Welcome. Please hit your button and okay. Your name?
Cat. C-H-T. Nee, C.
Okay. Hit your button.
Roland.
Easy names this round.
I hope you're not afraid of playing against women.
Hope.
Hope?
Just still hope.
Okay, great. So, we have five new categories. Astronomy. Looks like I forgot to translate something. I hope there are no German questions left inside, but I would translate it anyway. It's some questions about our sky, or this area of knowledge.
The second one is OS versions. I hope we don't have too many ambiguities here, but we have a version number which should be the highest number currently in production. So the released version, and we want to know the name of the system.
Then we have desktops.
Ancient desktops.
Which are mostly older desktops, screenshots of desktops, and we want you to name them, hopefully. And we have resistance, which is...
futile.
Yes, of course. because it's your category, you should explain it.
Yeah, it's about resistance. Or resistors and related topics.
And the last one is lockpicking, because we can't have enough lockpicking here. So some lockpicking related questions. I hope you visited the lockpickers sometime. Oh, okay. So here we go. We need a random.
Yeah, the start is with Roland.
Okay.
I take OS versions 400.
Oh. 2.1. Remember, it's the current version. The current released. Whatever.
The current stable.
What is NetBSD?
Yes.
Version 3.0 had been released on Friday the 23rd December.
So, if the program would support it, I would give you extra points.
But that would collide with another one, I think. Okay, next question.
OS versions 500.
I think this should be current. I think the naming scheme should tell someone who uses
it. Nobody knows this one. I told you.
Yeah, it's 500. Okay, what is Open Solaris?
Open Solaris? Everybody uses this. Don't they?
Everybody named Jörg Schilling at least. Okay, catch the next question.
Desktop 100.
That's an easy one, I think.
Yeah. I hope so.
I think it's a good one for women, isn't it? Thinking about the original name of this home computer. Yeah, I thought it's a girl name, yeah. Okay, Roland.
What is Liza?
No, the wrong one. Liza didn't have color. It's the workbench.
In Germany, people called it meine Freundin.
What's the desktop of the Amiga?
Uh-huh.
Oh. Okay, I see.
Okay, too next question already. Goes to Hope.
Resistance 100.
Yes?
What is an NTBA? Yeah.
We can count this. Okay. But to do this, it contains a 100 or 200 ohm resistors. But it's okay. Yes, it's right.
So, the next
one.
Desktop 200.
It's also very old.
Oh, it's
that. What is a C64?
That was a bit. What? Would be a bit easy. We want the name of the system.
What was the desktop called for?
The graphical.
I don't know. I have never had one.
The graphical environment operating system on the C64. We would want to know. She doesn't accept this meal. I said.
Graphical environment operating system.
Was, wie, wo?
Okay, I see my hints are not very obvious.
It was called Geos, yes.
Nie gehört.
Sorry for that. Hope, the next one.
Resistance 200.
And we don't accept Terminator here.
We want a number here. Hey! If I can see your hints, it's not very discreet, yes? Nobody else? It's 50 ohm.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well,
catch the next one, please.
Oh, it's versions 100.
And I know it's also not current anymore.
What is Linux?
Correct.
Yes. Okay, that one was easy. Go on.
Next one.
OS versions 200.
6.0.
What is FreeBSD?
Correct. Great.
And OS versions 300.
So ein Zufall.
3.0.
So we have to accept.
What is NetBSD?
Yeah.
We already had NetBSD. We already had NetBSD.
Okay, okay, okay.
But we have to accept it, unfortunately. We thought about the Xen supervisor.
Anyway.
But okay, the next one, please.
Desktops to 300.
Nice shade of green here.
It's another old home computer. It has to do with jewels.
No, okay.
I think we have two young candidates or two old
questions.
Question creators.
Outdated desktops here.
Okay.
Okay, it was Gem on the Atari.
I'm sorry.
The next one for Kat.
Astronomy 100.
Oh, that's a nice picture. What do we see? Well,
this is not a very typical picture, Sec.
Actually, that's too dark.
I think the most easiest guess will do.
Thank you!
There's also a snack with this.
What is the Milky Way?
Yes!
There's hope again.
Thank you.
Hope again.
That was the only picture in this category, so the others should not require.
Okay, next one, please. Hope.
Astronomy 200.
The brightest star on the nighttime sky.
Cat?
What is the Northern Polar Light?
So what?
What is the Northern Star? So Sabine.
No, that's the trick. It's not the brightest one.
Not the brightest. Okay.
Sorry, we tricked you.
What is Sirius?
That's correct.
Okay.
Sirius.
Okay, next one.
Astronomy 300.
Nobody likes our last category. In German, it's großer Wagen.
But we have Cat already.
Who is a minor?
No.
We wanted this.
The star in itself, right?
Yeah, it's correct because we translated the question a little bit bad. Okay. Yeah, we wanted to know the star, but it's okay.
Okay.
Go on.
Lockpicking 100.
Lockpicking 100. This tool is used to set individual pins in lockpicking. What is it called?
The simplest tool.
What is the Dietrich?
The only one I know.
Guessing is a bad idea. No, sorry. The Dietrich is not used to set pins. One of the three lockpicking tools seen in the logo of the SSDEV.
What is a hook?
Okay.
Or Haken in German, yeah.
Yes.
Okay, we choose.
So aus.
We choose hope.
Astronomy 400.
From a famous book.
Don't panic.
I don't know what's called in English. Beetlejuice?
I think Beetlejuice?
Beetlejuice.
Beta Goitze in German.
Yeah, okay, Beetlejuice.
Okay, the next one for...
We need the random generator again.
Yeah, for
I hope
for
you don't run out of random numbers today.
Cat, please.
Achso. Resistance 300.
Resistance 300.
Ihr seid echt pervers.
But it's actually not as hard as it looks if you know the answer.
What is 0 ohm?
That is correct. Okay, next one.
Resistance 400. What is 10 ohm?
Yes.
Yes, correct.
Yes.
And remember, there's still the double jeopardy question in this round. So pick something you like.
Let's see if it's under resistance 500.
No. We accept the old and the new name.
Remember the name of the category?
But of course it honors you that you don't know it. Roland?
Was ist, what is Widerstand gegen die Staatsgewalt?
Correct!
Yeah. Correct.
But because Staatsgewalt is such a bad name, nowadays it's called Widerstand gegen Vollzugsbeamte. Okay, next one.
Astronomie 500.
Three times 10 to the power of 16 meters.
Meters.
It's the length which is used in astronomy. There's a simple word for it.
One is one light year?
No.
No. Not correct. There's another.
That wouldn't be for 500.
Yes.
The other one.
Yes, exactly. There's one other long distance. It's the one which is...
Okay. Forget it. Tell it.
Yeah.
The parsec.
Parsec.
Parallaxensekunde. Okay. Cat, please choose.
Lockpicking 200.
So this will be much better if you didn't know the hook.
The tool were one-sided disc locks. It's actually for two-sided disc locks also.
We would accept the one for the two-sided, but there is a better one for one-sided.
Okay. It has a round shape.
I doesn't think it has a lot of...
Okay, we can give up.
Okay, the best tool for the one-sided disc locks is the double half ball. And for two-sided, it would be the double ball.
Okay.
Okay, so we choose
more
Roland.
Remnant.
Desktops 400.
Okay.
Oh.
Now we have the double jeopardy question.
1,000.
800 is the maximum.
So 800 was the maximum.
Okay. Oh, yes.
Did we leave any clues?
Yes, there's a big clue.
There's a big clue?
WPS.
Oh, I see clues. So...
What is OS2?
That is correct.
That's correct.
So, the next one.
Desktops 500.
Running quite away, huh?
What is a window maker?
No, it's not window maker. There is no OmniWeb for Linux. But it looks a bit like it, yes. What a coincidence, I would say.
Nobody? Okay.
It's original, it's next step. Okay, Hope, please choose a last.
Lockpicking 300.
There's a famous movie on the net where someone opens a lock of this company with a ball pen.
I hope we're not getting sued for this.
You didn't see it?
So we don't tell that it's possible, we just heard that they were troubled by the video. It's a bicycle lock, a famous bicycle lock. What is kryptonite?
Kryptonite, yes.
Okay, try the whatever 400, do it.
With our combined lockpicking knowledge here, I don't think you know this one. Sollen wir einen Notarzt rufen?
Yeah, a bit more creativity, yeah.
Okay, dynamite would be okay.
But I'm not sure if Stampex really opens the lock or just removes it. We thought more about shimming. But okay, the last question, please.
Yes. It's even easier than the last one.
Yeah, it's very easy because it's the only manufacturer of pin-in-pin locks, as far as I know. But it doesn't help. Does someone in the audience know? I don't think, no, it doesn't work for them. It's for the multi-lock. A very funny attack, but if you're not into lockpicking, I think you don't really know it.
Okay, I'm sorry about this category.
Okay, but war immerhin mutig. Also danke für den Mut an die Frauen. And now for our final round. Please do yourself. Don't run away. Come to the last round. And where is Fefe, last year's winner? For the final round. And whatever he was called.
Okay, this. I talked to Fefe today and he informed me that he's nearly asleep, so there should be possibility to.
So, where's our. Yeah, okay, till.
Okay. Okay, go on. Hit your button, speak your name.
Fefe.
Okay. Next one.
Duracell.
Still Duracell, surprise. Till, okay. Are you still
go
Till?
On.
Then press the button.
Okay.
Roland.
Still Roland.
Great. So, we have 5 special categories for the finale. The first one is processors. This is a nice picture category, so it should be easy for all concerned.
Yeah, we have a photo.
A picture.
We have a photo of the die, and we want to know the processor. No, not really.
The second one is the comeback of a famous category. Everybody loves it. Port numbers. This time, as you can guess from the name,
this time in octal.
That should be easy for you.
So we have the octal numbers.
The next one is very easy too. It's Boolean algebra. You can do it on the fly. Just tell us.
We expect fast answers, sir. So press if you have calculated, and don't press and then calculate.
The next one is libc. Oh, that's a nice one. We have function signatures from libc, so the arguments. And we expect you to know the function. And the last one is our Congress category, phone numbers from within the DECT system here.
We picked 5 random numbers from the phone book, and we hope you all read it. No, exactly. Not really.
Okay, then I think we can start, and we start as
with last
time.
Year's winner, I
yes,
would say.
With FIFA.
FIFA's a chance to get the title. Again.
Processors 100, please.
Malaysia.
The picture is bad. It's not 1969.
What is the
89, Intel? No? Was
yeah.
What is the Intel 386?
No, it's not the 386.
89?
It's not. It's not.
What's the Pentium?
No. You should know it. You should know it. Pentium has more pins.
Hey, ich sag dir, ich schlaf schon.
What is the Intel 486?
Yeah.
Yes.
Very good. Continue.
Processors 200.
You almost can read it, I think. Fefe?
What's the Athlon?
Yeah, it's an Athlon.
Yes.
One early. Which socket?
Glaubt, die waren auch schon Socket A, oder?
Sorry?
Waren die auch schon Socket A? Ich weiß nicht.
Socket A, sagt man.
Socket A, yeah.
Yeah. Socket A.
They were Socket A. Today they are Socket 939 and others.
Okay. So, Boolean Algebra 100.
Oh.
Let's see.
What is false?
Yes.
Correct.
Correct.
Boolean Algebra 200.
Okay. Yes?
What is false?
Yes! Go on.
Boolean Algebra 300.
Okay.
What is true?
Correct. Go on.
Boolean Algebra 400.
Yes.
We said.
We want fast answers.
Calculate first, then answer.
3, 2, 1.
What is false?
Correct.
That's not correct.
That's not correct? Oh, that's not correct. No,
that's
it's not correct.
Correct. I'm sorry.
A 50-50 chance and you got it wrong.
What is true?
Yes.
Someone got the trick of this category.
Okay.
Wow.
Boolean Algebra 500.
Okay.
What is true?
Yes. No, that was...
Implication, was it?
Implication, not greater than.
Four numbers, 100.
Okay. Everybody knows this one.
What's the emergency number?
And who is reached by the emergency number on the Congress, but okay.
No, Sani Fox.
Okay.
Weiß ich doch nicht, ich hab kein Deck vor, lass mich in Ruhe.
Das ist richtig. The next one.
Ports 100, please.
Ports 100 in octo.
What is SSH?
Correct. Look, it's easy. It's 26, so you remove 4 to get the right number. Because there's the 2 in the front.
You have Shut up.
Okay, anyway.
Continue.
Ports 400.
Oh. 156.
It's not 100 sec, it's 156.
That's okay. I can live with that.
Roland?
What is POP3?
That's correct.
That's correct.
Ports 500.
Okay.
What is ident?
No.
Is it not ident?
What number did you calculate?
19?
19 is not... No, it's not ident.
Nicht?
Yeah, ident is 13. 13 is ident.
Oh. Okay.
No.
Oh, doch, 113. Anyway, okay. It's not ident.
Okay.
But the calculation was correct, so we already are down to 19 decimal for the rest.
We had that about 2 years ago.
Ja, bestimmt.
Okay, it's the jargon port.
Yeah.
Hey, it's a useful port. If you run out of ASCII characters, go and get them here.
Or if somebody you don't like runs out of ASCII characters, send an UDP packet from his IP to a jargon. Yes. But that was the old days. Okay, continue, please, Fefe.
Ports 200, please.
120.
Roland.
What is HTTP?
Correct.
Yes.
Ports 300.
Hey!
What is James Bond?
What is Echo?
Yes.
The Echo service.
You don't have to translate this number. It's okay, the same.
Continue.
Libc 300.
Libc. Oh.
Yes?
What's fprintf?
Yes.
That looks correct, yes.
Yes, yes.
Libc 100, please.
What is put character? Or put car? No, put C. Put C.
No, that's not correct because put C only has one argument.
It has only the C, the end.
What is F put C?
Correct.
Correct.
Libc 200, please.
Oh.
Oh.
everything.
We have it as 200? How silly.
Na, ich kann das Doppelte setzen. Ich kann 200 setzen, ne?
400, you can set 400.
Ich hab noch 100.
It's the value of the question.
Ach so, okay. 400.
Okay.
What's F-Seek?
Correct.
Yes. Great.
Processes 300, please.
Why?
No, it,
Putchar doesn't have a file. Look, the manual, the man page for putc has all three functions: putc, f, putc, and a third one, I think. So read the man page and. At least, I guess.
Professor 300, we ignore any comments and go on. This one.
But Zach, for some strange reason, he is correct.
We want an answer for this question here.
We mixed up put C with put char. Put C indeed is an alias for F put C with a slight difference. What do we do now?
I think we first kill the person who's met this category. And then we still answer this question first.
We question this answer first, please.
Roll. What is the Z80?
No, it has less pins.
Not 40?
This is an Intel processor. Is it? Yes.
What's the I-286?
No.
That's too new.
Older.
Is it also old?
What's the 8086?
Correct.
That's correct.
So, how do we fix up the libc now? The libc was, I think, in 100?
Okay. Then we try the new edit feature. Okay.
I hope you did a safe game.
This was correct and delete. Yes.
And next question for FIFA, I think, was it?
Go on.
Till had you let's.
No? Till left?
Yeah.
Okay, then till, sorry.
It was processor 300, the 8086. Okay. So go on.
Processors 400.
This is a nice one.
We did not remove the cartridge, it's the original version.
There's one which looks similar but is encased in plastic.
But this is a cheap one.
The cheap one?
Okay.
What is the Pentium Pro?
No! A Pentium Pro was in a socket.
No.
Sure. The Pentium.
Gab's beides.
Yeah, but then it was in a case.
Ja, aber wenn du Case aufmachst, sieht so aus.
I told we didn't remove the case.
Na ja, gut.
Guess so. Okay, second try. Which one was so cheap that it didn't even have a case? And I think it didn't even have a second level cache, did it?
I think you're right.
Okay, it's the Celeron.
Ja, there's also.
Okay. We need a random.
The random chooses Duracell. Quiet again. Good trick.
Phone number 200.
Phone numbers for 200. Hey.
That you know.
What is the
Why
number?
Do you know?
Let's see if he knows.
Okay.
What is the sex number?
What is the sex number? Yes, yeah, that's correct.
Okay. So now the POC will see a rise in calls. And okay. You can choose the next category.
Kann mir mal jemand deck phone line?
Phone number 300.
What's the ethics hotline?
Yes.
Correct.
The new ethics hotline. I don't know if anyone has called it this year.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
People have.
Oh, I want to hear the stories.
Later.
Okay.
Processors 500, please.
Fefe?
What's an alpha?
Very difficult, yeah.
Yes.
Wish.
Great.
There was a deck caption on it, so possibly not 500. Okay, continue, please.
Lipsy 400, please.
Yes?
What is SN printf?
Yes.
Correct.
That's correct.
Lipsy 500.
Oh.
Das passt aber auf mehrere.
Sentel 1, we have the man pages here.
What's get P name?
Get P name? I don't think so, but we will check first. Our jury.
Der random number generator gucken, ne?
Possibly the signature matches, but I think the types are wrong. No, also the number of arguments is wrong. No, sorry.
Oh, okay.
It doesn't have a Soclan. No, it doesn't have the my address.
My address? Wow.
Bitte? Well. Wie, bitte? Was war das denn? Wo guckst du denn da gerade nach, hör mal? Well.
Okay, yeah, the signature is correct. It's difficult to say if this is...
Well, it depends.
No,
the argument types are correct, but,
yeah, but
the usual names of the arguments...
But they are used for the same purpose. I think it's correct.
Well, okay.
Next one, Fefe?
Yeah, phone number is 400.
8463. It's a vanity number.
So look on your phones, guess the letters.
Klar.
We had a whole category of this last year.
What's the time service?
Correct!
Nach, ich hab kein Deckphone, Mann. Ich hab ja irgendwie eine Tastatur. So. Wenn du mir hier mit Deck telefonieren kannst, gebe ich dir ein Bier aus, okay?
Okay, the last question.
Phone 500, please.
Fefe. Duracell.
What's the labyrinth?
That's correct.
That's correct.
Labyrinth.
Du stehst vor einer Wand.
We have a draw.
We do?
Yeah, we do.
Great.
So what do we do now?
At least it didn't caught up.
Interesting. No, it's not. It's not. If you want to know, it's because Fefe is one of the earlier players in the list. I didn't think about that possibility. Neither did Ray. So we need an.
Yeah.
We have some extra questions.
No, we don't have any good extra questions.
Just wait a second.
Was denn?
Ja.
I have a good question, but then the winner would be decided tomorrow. That's not so good.
No.
How many visitors are on this Congress?
Everybody knows it's 2,000, no, it's 3,000, whatever. No, we need a guessing question. What do we guess? Lines of code in the kernel? Oh, we can't count that fast.
How many lines does this script have?
Okay, yeah.
Who answers first?
I think the...
Aufschreiben.
No.
No, you answer first and he says if it's lower or higher. If you want to know, it's Perl TK.
It's Perl
TK. And dead ugly.
Okay, so the libraries don't count.
Yeah.
Ja, genau, aufschreiben. Aufschreiben ist fair.
We let him. Who is it?
Ja, du, klar. Nimm dem Mann den Stift
Give
weg.
Give a guess. Give a number. The lines of code in the Perl TK script.
The sound code is not part of the script.
Ich bin entsetzt. Ja, das ist der für ihn. Hier ist meiner.
Ich hab schon, ja.
Ach so, okay, gut.
So we have two numbers.
Fefe has... Great. 2,342 versus...
13,567. Okay, so
what
let's the
think?
Audience guess. Who is right? He or he? We will see.
Niemand
he
schreibt Perl Code mit mehr als 5,000 Zeilen.
Lines.
Nobody writes 10,000 lines of Perl code. Copy and paste, maybe. Me.
Never.
It was a nice compliment. I think you should, you know, get some...
Okay.
Cut him some slack.
This means that we have a winner this year, which is the same winner as last year, and...
But, it was very close. I think we have
yes.
A good applause for Till, who's the second first winner.
We have some more sponsorings from our favorite people. A t-shirt for you.
Thank you.
And
the last fantastic German changing mug. Possibly someone has already one.
Ich nicht.
A really great yellow, bright yellow.
Thank you.
No. Fefe!
If it,
these were the last mugs, yeah? It's not that we don't have so many. Very, very valuable prize.
Okay.
Geduld, geduld.
Okay. And for the second first winner, the last Hackett song.
Thank you again.
Yeah. Okay.
Was?
Okay. Okay, thanks great. For everybody for staying so late.
Yes.
See you next year.
We hope you had fun this year. And again, if you want to see this event next year, please remember that we're always open to new question ideas. We prefer ideas which can be extended to a whole category because single questions are not that useful, but we appreciate any ideas you send. My email address is sec@42.org. You can see this in the conference program. Thank you.
Okay.